I'm dressed appropriately.
Imagine you playing the drums.
Okay.
So, little drum fix. There you go. Beautiful. Thank you. There we go.
A chop. Going to touch up our arms.
That's just going great.
F45 is a style of training. Luke and I have developed our own form of training. We have combined elements of CrossFit, elements of conventional weight training, and elements of some cardio.
And taken all the positives from each one and left out the negatives.
It's a style that has been developed by us and tried on some of the biggest celebrities in Australia.
No workout is ever the same. Some days you can push out heavy sleds.
We do a lot of stuff with kettlebells.
Some days using a heavy battle rope, using a sandbag, dumbbells and barbells. We like to really mix it up. And we're gonna let it burn, burn, burn.
And that news spreads across Australia and more people and more referrals come your way.
Pretty much walk in, all the back end stuff sorted for us. There's no nitty-gritty bits to sort out for us.
The stress of the initial setup, that gets rid of that so you can focus on get your people involved, get your clientele.
F45 model, you can get the morning workouts and late afternoon workouts is fantastic and it frees up a lot of time during the day.
With this, we know it works because we've seen the results not only physically with all the clients, but as a business as well.
It's a pretty slick model. And it also returns great quality of life and work-life balance.
I've been coming to F45 for 5 months now. When I started I was 128 kilos and now I've gone down to 115. So 13 kilo weight loss in total.
I started off at F45, over 18% body fat. I'm now hovering around 11%.
The people are supportive, the music's fun, and it's just a great crowd.
I'm 57 years old, and if I can do it, anyone can do it. And we're gonna let it burn, 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 burn.
Equipment's in place, the systems are in place, and before long, you'll have a very powerful brand behind you to leverage from.